All right.
Hello, Shannon.
What are you up to today?
Well, how do you get this metal ring inside this thimble? I'm making a mooring bridle, and it's not that easy, looks like. But someone at the leopard owners group suggested just popping it in with the mallet. So that is what I'm going to try. Safety first. Got my glasses on.
Glass goggles. There you go. I think you got to give it some pretty good force. It's in there halfway. Just about. Just
bent a little bit.
Let's see. There. Ta-da!
Okay.